happy mix of personalities.
That's right.
There was nothing that could ensure that this was all going to work out in terms of chemistry and all that. To me, that's the goat rodeo
moment. But at the same time, I think a mandate of a project like this is that each person's own personal voice is entirely intact. I'm not trying to sound like Yo-Yo, who's...
I am.
Oh. I'm trying to sound like Stewart, but I can't. No, but... to categorize things. Oh, it's bluegrass music, it's classical music. And that's fine because you need to place it someplace.
You and I could have been separated by genre forever.
Right.
And if not for the vision, it's bound to work. It's just music.
Right? Exactly.
That's true. It is. It's just music at the end of the day. And it's wholly unnatural for musicians like us to be separated. This is our band. Everyone has their strengths and weaknesses, and we've hopefully written those into and out of the pieces, and it's really starting to feel like something that I look forward to continuing.